Well, the first one over here is Costa Rica. The one with the axe is Guatemala. There is one with a shield in the other side in the back, that is Nicaragua. This one with the spear is El Salvador. And there is one with a sword that is in the other side, that is Honduras. So it represents the unification of Central America against William Walker and the filibuster.